life at its best is in the moment. You're not thinking about the future, you're not thinking about the past, but everything you've ever done in your life, you're using right then.
Who's better than your best? No one is better than your best, but your best will make you better. That's gonna make us all better. Give me that, and I'll see you at the finish line.
This year, you're going to need to bring the speed. The grit and mentality that's required will be present as strong as ever before.
It's the longest obstacle course race. It's kind of like the most epic obstacle course race out there. Big, massive challenge.
There's really nothing else like World's Toughest Mudder out there. The people make it so special. Everyone's out there struggling together and helping each other out.
This course is easily the hardest thing I've ever taken on. I'll put it to you that way. That about sums it up. How do you feel about it?
I would say this course put last year to the curb.
This year, as soon as you got into that second lap and it was so much water, like it was really, really cold out there. So we just wanted to get through. But as soon as we come back into the pit area and warm up, we're good to go.
Well, right now I think it's a little bit close to 6 o'clock, maybe a little bit before.
Getting ready to start our third lap, giving it our best.
Things are going really well for us. Keeping good pace. I think we are second, maybe third.
And they told me one thing, they said,
operation.
Got it.
Come on.
Oh, you got it.
Swing that leg.
Got it.
That's
lap six.
A little windy.
Yeah, it's getting cold. Oh boy.
In our lives.
Hands down, the most amazing group of human beings you'll ever find on the world.
I mean, this is supposedly the race for world, you know, world's toughest mudder, but everybody's still out there helping each other. It doesn't matter what place you're in. You know, that's what's so great about tough mudders. Everybody's there for each other.
You'll never find camaraderie like you find here.
We did our last lap together, we pushed each other.
All night, you know.
And we helped a lot of people.
Greatest community ever. I mean, I've never been around people like this.
Absolutely amazing. This community is like none other.
Coming in strong.